I'm hello everyone, my name is Dinigai, I'm the first grade in Shimbabwe Elementary School. I will play League and Keep. League and Keep hold the clock, they hold it, click and tick and talk. Keep did a flip and said, hooray, today is a holiday, we can skip and we can play. Quick, we call it, don't delay. Keep and League and ball a trick. Quick leg, it is time to eat. Keep trying to rip up a tree for leg. Eat fried ice cream, you take a leg. You took a leg and made a brown and six ice cream melted down. Don't frown, so don't bite your lid, try some chips and slash a dip. Look smart, the first idea was nice. Then leg tasted tartar spice. No more, said leg. No more, no more, I do not like this holiday. Just something, Keep said to leg. Then he handed leg a stick. Take this stick and close your eyes, if you cook your win a prize. Elik shot this ice and swung the stick. He did not know this was a trick. Keep beat his limb and moved the prize of lamp, all it is from Elik's eyes. Elik swung again and held the lid. I think I got it this time, Keep. Where was Keep? Elik did not know. Come Keep, Keep, where did you go? There are two sticks, chopsticks, candy too. These treats are all for me. Then Leg heard noise from Keep's lips. Keep Leg, I'm here under the chips. Leg found the chips on a bee. There was Keep before his eyes. Leg found the chips on a bee, surprise. I'm sorry, I placed the little chips with ice cream treats, dips, and sticks. Then Leg and Keep began to play. They had such fun the 5th of May. The end. Thank you for listening.